I love all these PCs, I treat them like little members of my family, but this computer I hate more than any other. Its design is repulsive, its shape is awkward, and worst of all, it's a f***ing fire hazard. Let me show you why. The fan draws its fresh air past already hot capacitors onto a steaming hot Pentium 4, which superheats this air. Now you would think this now steaming hot air would be exhausted into the environment like any other PC, but no. This air is pushed straight into the power supply where there is no fan waiting to pull it out. This computer effectively creates heat, then blows it into the power supply. As a designer, this just makes me angry. It's time to make sure that no one ever has to experience this repulsive piece of hardware again. So grab a beer or a cup of tea if that's more your thing, and sit back and enjoy our attempt to send this computer back to the damn fiery pits of hell that it came from.